you'll be crying, you'll be sorrowful, you'll be in tears, you'll feel pain, but still you gotta let them go. Kill them butterfly hours before you win the front row. But you're sad and grieve, they're gone, but still you gotta let them go. Kill them butterfly hours before you win the front row. I'm too sad and grieve, they're gone, but still you gotta let them go. My mother's maiden name is Wade. She's from a line of folks that came from Texas to L.A. And it was hard, but they found jobs in the shipyard, enough to have a house and kids in front and a backyard, and a dog to guard. Plenty of sunshine, having a simple attitude. The east side was like Harlem Nights on Central Avenue, before it was a shambles. Some of my folks gambled with no blunder. My great-granddaddy ran them numbers. Everybody was doing business in Los Angeles, home of some of the nicest folk and the most scandalous. I'm one of the nicest. Got home training, actually, put down by my family's southern hospitality. My great-granddaddy Wade paved the way for all his damn kids. A manifestation to remember what the band did. I remember building with him, but I was still little dumb. Didn't quite recognize his health getting critical. Family looking pitiful, but the young kids unsociable. Moms all regretful, not seeing much unusual. Saturday in L.A., sun has got so beautiful, but I recognize death on the front row at his funeral. Give them butterfly hours before you win the front row. But you'll be sad and grieve, they're gone. But still you gotta let them go. My nephew, he's allowed to see his great greats, just like I was, but not old enough to appreciate. Give your great grandmother some sugar, baby. She'll feed you real good and ask you what you done lately. Some people don't got no bucks, so cherish the ones you have. Don't hold the lifelong grudge just because he made you mad. I had to learn that. Can't lose too many and never reconcile. You'll feel shitty, full of pity, and go into exile. Might cut your hair and rip your clothes. Don't fall down with your face in the ground to mourn the old. So much information, because I should have got but did not. Stop, but now they lie there, the loss of a loved one nightmare. Am I woke yet? Shut in convalescent homes, the lonely. Take a little time to think about your dead homes. Pour out a little liquor, do this in remembrance of them, or drink a brew with them before you be reminiscing. You'll be asking why passing is such sweet sorrow. We've got time to borrow, but will we see tomorrow? 21 gun salute to the fallen soldier. A folded flag and a closed casket says you're over. You call Jehovah, John Rasta or Yahweh. Allah or rely on the rabbi, still one day we die. It wasn't dope when the letter got broke to the now widow. She can't cope, ain't got no hope, and it's hard to cry little. Death is subtle, slowly the months go after you and your family is on the front row. This is a song about an experience.
Serious.
A mystery like pyramids is very serious. How can we be so serious? No question by the curious. My artistic output's rather extensive. Pyramids are what you're hearing bits and pieces of. We see the love, we seem to have some sort of pride, but originality, reality on the left hand side. This display of expression by chance, public perception of our music and accent. Baby, set the circumstances. If you let me tell it, what's developed my experience. Out of your body, into your mind. Open the water, under the ground, beyond your time. Out of your body, into your mind. Open the water, under the ground, beyond your time.
Take care of yourselves and each other.